I've been here all my life. I was born and raised here. And we call my studio, as a studio at large, Echo X Park Artist Studio. And the pottery we call Echo Park Pottery. I've been in this studio 18 years, and I was up the street a block and a half, 25 before that. When we moved, we just moved everything right down. It was quite a parade. It was like ants carrying sugar from the, you know, from the sugar bowl. My friend Alessandro knew Pure Fix. So he said, these guys are doing bicycles, he's Italian. So I said, well, let's see what they want to do. And my dad and I cycled. That was a lot of our bond. And so there's sort of a continuation. But what we've done with the bike is we've used a very exquisite technique to create an unusual visual depth. The way that I'm using the little dots is like a giant halftone. Like the Sunday comics, you know. In other words, before digital, things were mixed by making a halftone, which was a group of dots. And we had to take the decals off and put some primer on and stuff. And then we got a base. We used black as a base. It's really a great for popping the colors out. Pure Fix has a tiger by the tail with this single speed revolution. And one of the things that really has happened is, one is that it's turned the machine into something that you can really visualize. You don't have a derailleur hanging down and all kinds of stuff. It's really, there it is. And then the thing that's really made it happen is that it's fun. It not only made riding fun because it's simpler, but it freed everybody to start using colors, to start expressing themselves, to start using combinations of wheels and frames and handlebars. And that has been the thing that really elevated the situation.